what's going on is that the chatterbox, the word on the street is that the hawk sort will be reopened. New schedule today. My stance, my take, my feeling, it's gonna be reopened when she opens. That's the early morning view of the Maya River Valley belt. Thanks for using the trash bins. The beauty about this is we can learn. How to build and become better builders. Know that the river is bringing, even though it's flooding, it's bringing nutrition and different types of things downstream to help improve the ecosystem. It's providing rain and water for the farmlands, replenishing ponds and different things for like guys who have ranches and they're far away from, you know, the river and stuff or water. And they're getting their reservoirs and all that stuff refilled. Always a great little location over here. Nice little nook. There's always birds and stuff over here. sidewalk, vanish into water edge. The river claimed her. That's a new song for me, trying to locate it. I work for comments, shares, and likes. The Makal engulfed the low-lying bridge over the last 10 hours again. Oh shit, sorry. Over here is about a foot. And as you heard, I snagged someone's line. Barbecue pits over here underwater. I was gonna try and go across the wooden bridge, but it's not safe. This wet season have been pretty awesome and amazing and different. Just trying to do a 360. Morning, Roberto. Oh, it has a mean kick. That's about 3 inches. I can feel that bad boy. Just trying to get that little swell right there over the rail. Well, is it a swell or a spillover? I think it might be a little spillover. So this one, compared to the other flooding the last 2 months, this one has a lot more power in it.